New this morning, we are learning more about a deadly crash in Jackson County. Police now say Dolores and Jerry Cantrell both died in that crash. The driver of the other car, Corey Stamper, is seriously hurt. This happened yesterday in Sugar Creek on Highway 291. Police say Jerry crossed over 291 into the path of Stamper. Jerry and Dolores were pronounced dead at the scene.